show that you I've come to know. If a face could launch a thousand ships, then where am I to go? There's no one home but you. You're all that's left me to. And when my love for life is running dry, you come and pour yourself on me. If a man could be two places at one time, I'd be with you tomorrow and today, beside you all the way. If the world should stop revolving, spinning slowly down to die, I'd spend the end with you. And all the world was through, then one by one the stars would all go out. Then you and I would simply fly away.
Hi viewers, welcome to this week's episode of Winging It. The song this week is called If. It's by a band called Bread. And I think it's a really beautiful song. I watched a recording of, I think his name is David. Can you look it up real quick? Lead singer for Bread. I think his name is David Miles? Or David. Yeah, lead singer for Bread. David Gates. Yes, David Gates. Sorry, Mr. Gates. Okay, so, right. I watched him do a live performance, just one guitar and him. So I was like, oh man, that was so great. I would try and do that myself. So, anyways, let's get into a quick little tutorial on how I played it. So, finger picking style, standard tuning, and the picking pattern. The first part of the song, the first few verses, is only on the first four strings. So, okay, and you're picking. So, four, three, four, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. That keeps going, okay? So, and then the fretting pattern, it's so it's kind of like I think it starts on an A major, but you don't play strings 5 and 6, so you're holding and you're letting the top ring, strings 1 and 2 ring out, all right? So remember that open A chord that I like so much? That's what it is, but without the strings 5 and 6. So, again, fretting 7th fret, 4, 6th fret, 3rd string. And then the picking pattern is 4, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Alright? And then picking pattern stays the same, but you move the fretting to 6th fret, 4th string, 4th fret, 3rd string. Okay, and then you move from the 6th fret, 4th string to the 5th fret. And then another whole tone down, so 4th fret, fourth string, second fret, third string. And then now we're going to move to a, I don't know what this chord this is, sounds nice, but it's a third fret, four, second fret, third string, four, third fret, second string, and open first string. And then to a regular A. And then this chord, maybe D, some kind of funny D chord. Second fret, third string, and first fret, first string. Okay, and then the other fourth string and second string are open. And then an E major 7. So it's like a second fret. This is when you actually play the fifth and sixth strings. So fifth string, second fret, first fret, third string, and third fret, second string. Okay. Again. If a picture paints a thousand words, then why can't I paint you? The words will never show you I've come to know. Okay, second first repeats that. So, if a face could launch a thousand ships, then where am I to go? There's no one home but you. You're all that's left me to. And then the chorus, so this would be a kind of a F sharp minor chord without fifth and sixth string. Okay? So it starts there. So you're barring the second fret with the fourth fret on the fourth string. And when my love, and then from the fourth fret to the third fret on the fourth string, my love. For life, and then second fret bar. For life is running dry. Some funny D. Sorry, guys. This is second fret, third string, and second fret, first string. Dry. You. And then the this note is picking the fourth fret, fifth string as your bass, and then open everything else. You come and pour. This now is a bar second fret with third fret, third string. Pour. And then still keeping the bar, but moving the third fret, third string to third fret, second string. You come and pour. Yourself on E major 7. E. Okay. And then back to the verses. If a man could be two places at one time, I'd be with you tomorrow. Beside you all the way. Another verse. If the world should stop revolving, spinning slowly down to die, I'd spend the end with you. And when the world was through. And then chorus. So F sharp minor shape, so bar, second fret, add the fourth fret on the fourth string. Then one by one, third fret, fourth string. One. just bar second fret. The stars would all go out. Funny D, kind of a major sounding one. So second fret, third string, second fret, first string. And then the fourth fret, fifth string, bass, open everything else. Then you and I. And then to the bar, second fret, third fret, third string. You, I would. Move down, up a string to the second fret, third fret, second string.
Simply
E? Oh no, this is a E. No, this would be a D shape over E.
Fly away.
So this is now the ending, the outro. So it starts on the same shape as the very first verse. Okay, so let's break that down. So again, it's 7th fret, 4th string, and 6th fret, 3rd string. And then now we're going to this shape, which is, oh boy, 4th fret, 4th string, bar, 2nd fret, 3rd fret, 2nd string, and still the bar on the 2nd fret. And then this last one is a, so it's a 3rd fret, 3rd fret, 4th string, 2nd fret, 3rd string, 3rd fret, 2nd string, and kind of a 1st fret, 1st string. And then ends on A major. Okay. Alright, so, beautiful song by Brad. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Catch you next week. Bye.